I'm Annalise, one of Hydroviv's policy nerds. In today's episode, we're going to be talking about some of the problems with San Francisco's drinking water. Let's nerd out. The first problem is lead. Lead enters tap water through older lead service pipes and lead plumbing. If municipal corrosion control measures don't work, lead can leach into the water and reach unsafe levels. Currently, 10% of samples analyzed for lead in San Francisco were 4.8 parts per billion. Health-based organizations like the American Academy of Pediatrics and CDC state that there is no acceptable level of lead that is safe for children. The next problem is chromium 6, also known as the Aaron Brockovich chemical. Chromium 6 is a highly toxic metal that is not regulated by the EPA. In recent years, San Francisco's tap water has averaged 91 parts per trillion for chromium 6. For a bit of perspective, these levels are 4.5 times higher than the concentrations determined to have a negligible impact on cancer risk. The third problem is disinfection byproducts, or DBPs, which is a category of emerging contaminants. They form when chlorine-based disinfectants react with naturally occurring organic matter. These chemicals are not currently regulated very well. However, the EPA website says that exposure to high levels of DBPs is associated with an increased risk of bladder cancer, as well as kidney, liver, and central nervous system problems. Last, San Francisco's tap water has been reported to have a bad taste to it. This is most likely due to chloramine. Chloramine is used to disinfect the water and treat waterborne pathogens. It's not typically harmful on its own, but it does give the water an odd taste and smell. Most one-size-fits-all water filters use a filtration media that doesn't do a great job of removing chloramine. You'll need a filter that's specifically built with this in mind. The reason we look so hard into these data is because the filters we sell in San Francisco are optimized for San Francisco's water. Hydroviv is the only water filter that does this. All other filters use a one-size-fits-all approach. You can learn more about Hydroviv's filters by visiting our website, hydroviv.com. Thanks for watching, and make sure to click on the subscribe button below for more helpful tips and to get water quality alerts when new problems pop up. Until next time, water nerd out.